Yes, I can run behind this. Nice, dodge that.
Hi, I'm Petu. After reaching Challenger on my Shen Only account, I wanted to challenge myself even further. This season, I will be going for rank 1 Challenger on Europe West.
Nice.
This is probably the hardest goal I've ever set for myself, and it might even prove to be too hard. But that's what makes it interesting.
Okay.
This is my journey to the top of the solo queue ladder. This is the road to rank 1.
I hope it's Silas top lane. Well, Ignite will be hard to deal with. I mean, I can play versus Katarina too. Let me first. Thank you. Nice, we got XP. We need to go careful here. Okay, nice, mid lane reconnected. Wait, DC'd again. Oh, never mind, he's starting wolves, okay. It's Silas mid lane, Katarina top. Where's our mid laner? Short red. Wait, we can't remake because LeBlanc has biscuits. If someone has biscuits, you can't remake the game because Riot thinks that he has bought items. Hopefully he comes back now for real. It'll be really demoralizing if we have to play 4v5. Oh, really? She didn't go for those last hits. But where is she? Wait. No, why do you take? Young Petu the Beast! But our mid laner, it's so cringe. Can we get mid laner, please? Oh, maybe not. But please, man. He's not gonna come back, is he? I can't go in if Lee Sin is there. I have ulti now. I'm gonna try my hardest this game. I recall and TP back to top lane. Okay guys, come on. We can win this 4v5, I don't care. Chilling, chilling guys. Big chill. I'm trying to deny as many minions as possible from Katarina. I don't know where bot lane is, I need to be really careful. I can't give my shutdown. Okay, they took Drake. Nice, got both with the same auto attack. Wait, they're here. I don't think I can win this 1v3. No time to say sorry, just focus. Silas still here. I'm pretty sure Silas is still here. No, he's not. I can't give Katarina XP. Just gonna freeze this. I can't really fight for Herald either. Just gonna keep denying Katarina. Just chilling. LeBlanc is back. He's winnable. Nice, good job guys. I'm pretty sure we win this game. I've been denying Katarina so much. I'm like 1.5 levels up on her. Like, guys, this is the superior wave management by me. And Lainey. She can never come up because I play like this. And I'm getting all the last hits. Now it's gonna slow push. Oh no, I missed two in a row because my one other cancelled. Okay. Lee Sin heralds mid lane. Oh, I misplayed. Think we Gucci. I'm gonna get a recall off now. I can't save her. Nice, good job offline. I'm gonna push mid out. Nice. Lee Sin has no flash. Oh, really? Nice, good job, guys. Keep your cool. Look at my shutdown, I have 400 gold shutdown already. I'm chilling, guys. We saved mid tower, it's really good. I'm just beating them 1v2 here. No problem, guys. Lee Sin was bot side in my opinion. I can get this one tower plating and then back. Nice, now I need to recall. Okay, never mind, they're 3 mid. I can keep going. 4 mid. Look at my CS, I have perfect CS. 140 at 40 minutes. Mwah. Let's go, guys. We saw movement on both sides, I can still push this. Yeah, no problem. Still going. Okay. Fearless with the damage. I'm gonna try to take this tower now. 30 seconds until ultimate. Nice, good movement. Nice, good job off lane. 20 seconds on ulti. Oh, what should I go? Should I go Merc Threads? Yeah, I think Merc Threads are good. and get this. Oh, this is here. I'm back now. I have to, okay. Oh. Need to clear this ward. I'm gonna recall here. They don't see it. Even if they check that bush, they wouldn't come check here. Split push bot lane now. I have ultimate up, we can probably make a play top lane. So yeah, we can't contest Herald really. Just need to chill. I'm gonna go around doing Omen because Misfortune is gonna build crit and the slow is gonna be good for me catching up to them since they have so much like movement. They probably Herald top lane now or what? If Misfortune stays here alone, I might be able to kill her. If I go through vision here. Ah, but she's too fast. I'm only gonna ult if they need me, yeah. Yoinks. Q. Bonks. Insta recall here, go for Randuin's. It's so good, guys. Just trust. Just trust and you will win. Also, just play perfectly. 1 minute 20 seconds till Cloud Drake. Oh, that's good job, guys. Ulti 2 minutes. Ulti is up for Baron. That's really good, so I can play bot side now. We get Cloud Drake, and then we move top side, get top side vision, and we should be fine. Okay, Rek'Sai collapsing on the Misfortune. Misfortune flashed. I think I saw flash animation. Yes, I can 1v9 this. Nice, dodge that. But why is no one helping me? Where is my team? Come on, man. No. It's fine, I guess, but like, I didn't want to die. We need our carries here. Let's go. It's all magic damage. Just do Cloud Drake, no? Oh! I'm here. Double taunt! Yes, sir! Woohoo! Oh, such pristine gameplay! What champs do you think are OP? Well, Shen for sure if I'm playing with him. Such absolute pristine gameplay right here. Mechanical prowess, man. No, I lost my perfect CS, and I died. Lost perfect KDA. But I'm not KDA player, I'm real player. And I think like that play was okay. If I don't know. Maybe dying is never good, but sometimes it's the right play. Imi. Gonna work towards adaptive helm now. If you do that, you can taunt both of this, like... You can even do it from this angle, because a taunt hitbox is so wide. You can taunt the smaller Krug and the bigger Krug. Okay, nice. A recall and then ulti. Actually, I'm gonna go Hex Drinker. Ulti was kind of unnecessary there. I just wanted to make sure we get it. On second thought, I should have ulted. Because now I could be bot side. Better. Okay, Silas top lane. I don't think he can catch LeBlanc. Nice. Wait, she died. I taunt Lee Sin if she goes for a kick. Why no face cam? Because I want you to you guys to focus on my gameplay instead of my handsome face. You know? No, he got the kick. What is that? Hello? This champion? Why can't we end? Okay, whatever. Play it right. Cloud Rake up in 1:20. We could probably siege mid lane or bot lane tier 2. This is very killable. How many grass procs? 25 times. Someone asked how many grass procs I get per normal game. So I don't know. You can calculate something from that. I'm gonna collapse onto Aphelios, so I'm gonna ult him. Double taunt, yoink. Rek'Sai kills Katarina here, yes, nice. Just ult. Boom! GG. I knew we win that. 4v5, no problem. Let's go, man. Rank 1 is within grasp. Level up. What? Only 16 LP. Uh-oh. Emma ruined.